think you've already messed her life up enough.
I just wanted to...
I want what any princess wants. To live happily ever after.
She loves that pretty boy, Prince Charming.